Well, my mom said that usually when gay families have kids, their kids tend to not be gay. For some reason, I don't know why, so I'm thinking maybe it might be like that, or it might be the other way. I'm actually thinking that it might be 50-50, but normally it would be more chance that I would be a mom and there would be dad.